secret, Fresno's cultural diversity is a source of community pride, but with so many people from so many different backgrounds, beliefs, and customs, misunderstandings can easily arise.
That's where Fresno PD comes in. Norma Uriar is live in studio with a look at a new program helping local officers better understand a growing community. Norma?
Well, Monty and Jadeen, Fresno police officers are definitely doing their part to break barriers. The class is called Diversity Training, and it promises to do just what the title says, train officers about other cultures, and in this case, the Muslim community.
With so many people of ethnic backgrounds living right here in the valley.
We run across people from all walks of life, all different cultures.
It's easy to see why a cultural norm can quickly turn into a misunderstanding for Fresno police.
In Arab culture, give great respect to members who represent authority. It would be impolite, disrespectful, to give one direct, consistent eye contact. So they may look, and then they look away. They look, and they look away.
They could be considered red flags to an officer when you see things like that.
One way to better understand a culture is to take a look back to how Arab Americans got here. Many immigrated from the Arabic-speaking nations of North Africa, the Arabian Gulf countries, the Fertile Crescent, and the Middle East. But contrary to what many people may think, only a minority of Arab Americans are Muslim, and about 15,000 of them are living right here in the valley. But like in many cultures, stereotypes may influence the perception of this growing community.
We have Aladdin, Sand, AK-47, hates America, terrorist.
In a way, 9/11 put a lot of challenges on us here in the Muslim community.
Kamala Bou Shamsaya is the director of Fresno's Islamic Cultural Center.
Either this group is too nice or you're not speaking up.
He also teaches the diversity training class at Fresno Police Headquarters.
The goal of the diversity training is to equip police officers with some knowledge about how to interact with the Muslim community.
Ultimately, we want to help the public, and if we can understand where they're coming from or why they react a certain way to our presence, then, you know, that's a good thing.
But in order to move forward, officers must overcome cultural myths. For example, most people think most Arabs are Muslim.
And that's a stereotype by itself.
But this class is changing how officers view the Arab and Muslim community, starting off by asking this question at the beginning of each class. Which of these people are Arab? The answer, none of them.
I was fooled. Probably ones that I picked out as being Muslim that weren't.
An eye-opening experience for Officer Anthony Gates, who's also learning why some recent immigrants think poorly of police.
There is a misconception that the police department is as corrupt as the regime and is a tool of the regime, so there is some kind of hostility.
Just to be aware that those things exist, not only in one specific culture, but in all cultures, then it makes you be a little bit more open-minded when going into a situation.
You don't ever want a situation to escalate if you don't need to, and if you can de-escalate it with a little bit of understanding, then it's all worth it.
Same thing, which is Middle East. Religion.
Fresno Police Chief Jerry Dyer was recently recognized by the Islamic Cultural Center for his work to bring more awareness to the department. The chief actually requires every single one of his officers to go through the class. Reporting live in studio, Norma Uriar, KMPH News.
Thanks, Norma.